emerged on a forced service road in Chilliwack. Our breaking bits of the story. The search has now come to an end for a gunman wanted in a shooting spree that lasted for 2 days over a wide stretch of central BC. Police towed this suspect vehicle from the Ford Mountain Forest Service Road just off of Chilliwack Lake Road. The search came to an end after a shooting in this area on Saturday.
I asked the military police what was happening, and they told me that one male was